Hi there, Mike Hathaway here, Chief Product Officer at Ascertia. In this short demo, I'm going to show you just how easy it is to digitally sign documents in SigningHub using our latest integration with eID Easy. eID Easy is helping businesses adopt high-quality electronic signatures by aggregating local, popular, and established signature methods where user identity is already verified to keep signing process frictional minimum to an absolute minimum at a reasonable price. This helps reduce development time and maintenance costs significantly. eID Easy provides an alternative to the Cloud Signature Consortium signing API for providers who are yet to implement or have no plan to implement CSC. So let's take a look. In my SigningHub staging system, the eID Easy signing server connection has already been established. I simply upload a document and sign it as I would do with any other remote signing service provider. Let's upload a document for a me-only workflow and select a sample document from my document library. Let's grab a sample agreement. This is uploaded to the SigningHub system. And there we go. The recipient here is John Clark. Let's click next and head over to the document preparation area and just pick the point in the document as you would do with any other where you wish the signature field to appear. Let's drag that across. There we go. For the signing reason, I need to, in this case, select qualify the electronic signature and click save. Let's just resize the signing field. There we go, that's perfect. I think that'll do the job. And hit sign. This system's connected to a variety of remote signature service providers, and down here we see the eID Easy provider. The SigningHub signing dialog appears like with any other signing operation. I'm not going to change anything in here, and I'm just going to hit sign now. SigningHub then starts talking to the eID Easy service provider. In this case, it's a staging system, so there's a small delay. Once the connection has been established, you're then able to select the location where you wish to sign. eID Easy has many providers in many territories. For this demo, we'll select Estonia and we'll select the Estonia Smart ID. For this demo, we're using eID Easy's sample data, but in a real-world scenario, the user would have the provider's mobile application, and once they've authenticated to it, they'll be provided with an identity code. That's entered into here, and we click sign. That's then verified with the eID Easy system and the provider, and a verification code is provided that the user would then provide back into their mobile device. Once that's been provided, the signing operation takes place. Document hash is sent to the provider signs with the authenticated session, and the signature is placed in the document. There you go, couldn't be simpler. Depending on the provider that you choose, the dialogues and the user experience will be slightly different and vary based upon the signing requirements of the provider, if you're provided with an OTP via SMS, email, or a mobile app. But essentially that's it. Signing couldn't be easier. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you'll take a look at some of our other videos on YouTube, and we'll catch you again in the next product video. Thanks, take care, bye-bye.